radio@radio.com.
Next is a question for finding the mode of a grouped data. The question is, a survey conducted on 20 households, in a locality by a group of students. Resulted in the following frequency table. For the number of family members, family members in a household, find the mode of this data. Family size. Number of families. One, two, three. Seven. Then 3 to 5. 8, 5 to 7, 2, 7 to 9, again 2, 9 to 11, 1. This is the table given below. Now we are going to tabulate or find the mode of the given data. Family size, that is the class interval. Next is frequency. 1, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7, 7, 9, and 9, 11. This is the class interval. Next is frequency. 7, 8, 2, 2, 1. This is the given frequency distribution, and the total is 20. It is also given in the question. Now we have to find the mode. So first of all, we have to find the model class. Here the highest frequency is 8. And hence 3, 5 is the model class. This is the model class. Highest frequency is 8. In the given set of observations, the highest frequency is 8, and hence the model class is 3, 5 is the model class. Model class is 3, 5. Therefore, lower limit of the model class, L. Lower limit. L is equal to 3. Next is F1. F1 is the frequency of the model class. F1 is equal to 8. Next is F0, frequency of the class preceding the model class, that means 7 is F0. Frequency of the class preceding the model class. F0 is equal to 7. And next is F2, that means frequency of the class succeeding the model class. Frequency of the class succeeding the model class. F2 is equal to 2. Now size of the class H. H is equal to 3 minus 1, which is equal to 2. 2 is the size of the class. Now we have to write the formula for finding the mode and give the values and then find the mode. Mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Giving values, lower limit L is equal to 3 plus F1. F1 is 8 minus F0, which is equal to 7 minus 2F1, 2 into 8 minus F0, which is equal to 7 minus F2, which is equal to 2 into the value of H is also 2. This is equal to 3 plus 8 minus 7, which is 1 divided by 2 into 8, 16, minus 7 minus 2, which is equal to minus 9 into 2. This is equal to 3 plus 1 by 16 minus 9 is equal to 7 into 2, which is equal to 3 plus 1 into 2, 2 by 7. We can find the value of 2 by 7 by dividing 2 by 7. 2 divided by 7, which is equal to 0.2 times 2 sevens are 14, 6, 8 sevens are 56, 4, 7 fives are 35, 7 sevens are 49, etc. It is continuing. So we can simplify that value as 0.29, which is equal to 3 plus 0.2857, etc. can be written as 0.29. Therefore, the mode is equal to 3.29 is the mode of the given observation. The result is mode is equal to 3.29. This is the method of solving or finding the mode for a grouped frequency distribution. Okay.